Many friends were Warren Connor, Ben Cooper, Chester Davis, and Penny Haywood.